So welcome back to my channel, guys, the Amazing Ralph channel. At today, ililipot ko kayo sa hotel namin dito sa may Boracay Summer Place. This is located at Station 2, guys. So ito yung room ko. Ito yung labas ng room ko, guys. Mamaya papasok tayo. As ito yung ano namin, ito yung swimming pool, ayan. Because ano lang eh, sa ground floor lang naka ano yung room namin. Ayan. We're located at the ground floor. So tutur ko kayo sa loob, ha. Papasok na ako sa loob, guys. Bali, ito yung pool area namin. Ayan. Ito, that's the pool area. And the hallway. Ayan. And guys. Ayan. So, maganda siya. Tapos, they have umbrellas out there. And the swimming pool is okay. This is a 4 feet. So, pwedeng-pwede siya sa bata. Or, sa mga adult. Yan. So, ito yung, we have a space for the, para ito yung pinaka-veranda niya, guys. So, ito yung room namin. Ayan. Room world. So, ililipit ko ka sa loob, guys. So, ayan. This is the room. Ayan. The bed is not bad. Maano yung bed. Ayan. This one medyo magulo, guys. Kasi kagabi pa kami dumating. So, ito yung bed namin. Ang ganda ng bed. Ayan. Tapos, ilipit ko kayo sa TV. They have TV. Yan. Medyo malaki yung TV nila, ha? Not bad. Compared sa other hotel. Of course, they have safety bags. Ayan. Kung saan pwede mo ilagay yung mga passport mo and everything. Medyo malugulo, guys. Ayan. Tapos ito yung favorite part ko. I love the comfort room. Ayan. Ayan. Vintage style yung ano niya. Vintage. Ayan. Medyo yung CR niya, medyo malaki, guys. Malaki yung CR niya, ayan. Medyo matilaw, no? Yung brightness nung ano ko. Yung resolution ng camera ko. Ayan, of course. Wait, sasara ko lang. Ayan, and look at this, guys. Yung pindutan ng shower, ayan. Parang medyo oldies rin siya. Napaka-vintage din yung pindutan ng ano. Ayan. Ang ganda. Diba? It's very unusual. Ayan. Parang mga London style. Cute, no? Tapos ito, ganda. As ayan yung bidet. Pati ba naman bidet, di ba? Ayan, so, ayan, they have blower also. Blower na nakadikit na, ayan, maganda. Kasi lagi ako nagpapatuyo ng hair ko after ko mag, ano eh, mag-shower. So, ayan, I love it. So, maganda yung cabinet na to kasi madami kang malalaki. Ayan, pwede ka pa makapaglagay sa baba. Ayan. So, maganda siya. Not bad, ayan. So that's the toilet. Ano pa ba, guys? Ayan, they have also a small fridge. Ayan, small fridge. And the aircon is good. Walang problema sa aircon nila, guys. Ayan. And they have phone, everything. Can charge. Ayan, ulitin ko po, guys, yung bedroom niya. Yung bedroom namin malaki. Ito, kasi in-upgrade yung room namin, guys, eh. Ayan. So, we are lucky na na-upgrade yung room ko. Ano pa ba, guys? So, of course, yung paglinis naman ng ano nila, guys. Yung paglinis ng ano nila, ng mga housekeeping. Maganda, guys. Ano sila? Hindi mo na kailangan i-update. Kasi, ano, pagbalik namin, nakalinis na agad, eh. Unlike sa other hotel na you have to ring them, you have to call them. Ay, medyo magulo lang, guys, kasi kahapon pa kami dumating. Ayan, not bad. Ulitin ko po, the name of the hotel is Boracay Summer Palace. Ayan. And guys, much better siguro kung naka-stay kayo sa, ano, sa ground floor. Ayan. So, ayan. Diba, ang ganda sa pagbukas nyo, ito na agad yung swimming pool area.
Morning!
So, ayan, guys. Ganda. What a nice view. I love this ambience.
Ayan.
So this guys, this hotel is a very good location, guys. Ano, paglabas mo sa kabilang entrance, ano, you will see the D-Mall. Kung yung mga nakapunta na ng Boracay, alam na siguro nila for sure yung D-Mall, guys. So ayun, this is located at Station 2. So sa kabilang entrance naman, when you go to the on the road, road na yung makikita nyo yung papuntang yung mga, if you wanna take a tricycle, something like that. Yun, dito kayo sa kabilang area. So on the other side naman, ayun yung papuntang D-Mall. So this is only 2 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes walk going to the beach. Ayun, medyo hindi to ano eh, hindi siya front beach, guys, pero this is very near to D-Mall, guys. Ayun. So kung mahilig kayo pumunta ng D-Mall, para sa mga nakakaalam ng D-Mall na laging pupunta ng Boracay, guys, maganda mag-check-in dito sa Boracay Summer Palace. Ulitin ko po, the name is Boracay Summer Palace, guys. The name of my hotel. So first time ko nag-stay dito, guys, kasi before, ano eh, kada pumunta ako dito, lagi ako nagtatry ng iba-ibang hotel. So this is a good location, guys. So not that bad. So ayun, I enjoyed my staying here in Boracay Summer Place, guys. And balik kahapon pa kami dumating, and ayun, so far dito na ako nag New Year sa Boracay. This is my first trip ever for 2020, guys. Ayun. So I hope you enjoyed my vlog, guys. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to click the bell button. Don't forget to subscribe to Amazing Love channel, and always don't forget to click the bell button to notify you on my latest video, guys. So till next time, guys, see you on my next vlog. Bye bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.